Excuse me, AJ. Everyone seems very concerned about what your intentions are as it pertains to Shane McMahon.
My intentions. You know, WrestleMania has the ultimate thrill ride as its theme, right? I don't have a match at WrestleMania, so I'm gonna get my thrills where I can.
I think we've got a scalp laceration, guys, and a periorbital hematoma. So I think I'd like to get you to the emergency room and get you over there.
I'm not going to.
Hey, Shane, well, you need to go. I'm not going to.
Let's get your head
looked at, sir. Hey, you look at it right now. Hey,
look at it right now. Let's get him to the trainer's room. Okay, can we at least get you to the trainer's room, sir? Okay. All right, guys, give me a hand here and help him.
I know Shane is stubborn, he's tough, but he's got to go to the hospital. And as far as AJ Styles, I'm incredulous to the fact that he just assaulted the commissioner of this show, an officer of this company. There's nowhere in the world this is acceptable. You want to match at WrestleMania? I know that's not the way to go about it. It's shocking.
Stop. It's all what you did.
You just threw Shane McMahon for somebody else's fire, man.
You crazy? You can't be doing stuff like that.
Nuts, dude.
Crazy.
What you did to Shane was an act of a coward. I don't care how valuable you are. I don't care how good you are in the ring. I have lost all respect for you. You think because you're AJ Styles that you're untouchable, but you are not.
What you gonna do, Daniel? What you gonna do? You gonna fire me?
Damn right I'm gonna fire you. Get the hell out of here. Guys, take him out.
Let's go.
Come on, get moving.
Get out. Let's
move
go.
It.
Come on, keep moving.
Go.
Get out.
Move it. Keep it moving.
Move it.